Stranded on a deserted island and can only bring one thing, what would it be and why?
I'd bring Colin Green because he's so good looking.
That's obviously my phone. No offense.
I would bring a monkey costume so I could communicate with all the monkeys there and get their bananas.
I'd probably bring Will Hogan because not only could he kill every living thing on that island, but he's also Ovi's finest candidate for Oliver Reign's governor.
A boat, so I can escape.
I would bring tube socks because I don't want my feet to get cold.
Who's your celebrity crush and why?
Well, I'm really inspired by strong women, so I'd say Monica Lewinsky for all she's done for women.
I like Emma Watson because not only is she beautiful, she's also an inspiration to me and women everywhere.
My celebrity crush is Brad Pitt. He's beautiful.
Melania Trump. I mean, need I say more, folks?
I have to say Al Gore, because he most reminds me of OA's finest candidate for governor, Will Hogan.
That would have to be Ken Bone, because you gotta love it.
Show us your best dance move.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Five, six, seven.
Oh, thank you.
What's your favorite song, and could you sing a little bit for us?
My favorite song is the theme song to The Celebrity Apprentice and The Apprentice, For the Love of Money. And it goes a little bit like this. Money, money, money!
If you could have any superpower, what would it be and why?
I'd probably say being able to fly, so I could do this! Was it sick?
Cool.
Power to fly.
I'd have the power to read minds.
Tremendous wealth. If you need any proof that tremendous wealth is the greatest superpower, all you have to do is look at Iron Man and Donald J. Trump.
What should we expect from you at Mr. Easton?
Some hot stuff.
You and all y'all will expect the greatest show of y'all's lives.
You should expect everything and nothing.
You should expect nothing and everything.
You can expect history to be made.
Probably a really subpar performance.
A lot of laughs.
Go Hogan for governor.
So what are you expecting out of the Mr. Easton contestants this year?
I expect exceptional talent, quick thinking on their feet, and a wholly entertaining evening.
I am expecting some good singing, fabulous dancing, good answers, but remember, keep them clean, and just a whole lot of fun, good times.
What do I expect? Integrity, wit, intelligence, incredible dance moves, foreign languages, multi-talented multimedia productions, this kind of thing. Advanced math skills.
He's excited for a fun evening and is expecting the unexpected.
Mr. Easton, November 7th.
Will Hogan for governor.
Can we do some squats?
No, cut that. We're doing it again. If he says
okay,
that, we're doing
okay,
it again.
Okay, all right, ready?
Don't you
one, two, three.
Mr. Easton, November 7th.
Buddy, help, hold my back.
You're good. How are you gonna get up, dude?
Wait, wait, wait. Let go of my feet. Let go of my feet. I'll make sure.